Okay, welcome back to Construction Simulator. This is part two of the warehouse build. Currently, we are going to be digging up some foundation posts, it looks like. So we need to jump in the excavator here and get this dug out. See, I've already got the dirt in the...
Actually, I think I can.
Okay, we're gonna do the far spot first. That was a good one. 81% that time. Last two were 70. Thank you. least it's in the daylight still. Could dump it in that and shoot right there, but it's a lot easier to dump down here where you got a bigger space. Check. Actually, I'm going to drive down there before I go empty this. I want to see what those spots are. Right there. fast travel is cheaper. Well, I'm gonna leave this one on the road. Well, actually, let's do this. Headlights. Thank you. glass. Setting it to the road. Okay. And this one, we will go right here. Easy peasy, right there. I need to get, let's see, job, next phase, foundation, no, what do we gotta do, a place, okay, so I need the crane. I could do a crane like this, or should I do a stand crane? Let's do one of the tall cranes. I should probably see what the price is for one of those. I use those in almost every job, it seems like. So we want to head to the... said hit here. Vehicle dealership. This one's in the city too. I was going to the one at the in the village. What's the door? Not that. Okay, so now okay, we need a crane. I like this one. Tower crane, fast enact crane. 175,000. Whoa. So now what's the difference? Is this one like able to lift heavier stuff or something? they usually use that one. But we'll rent that one. 18%. Not bad for renting. What? Okay. Where's the pieces that we need? Here we go. Let's see. Metal. I need the footings. Wait. Does not look like any of the stuff I need. What I need. What I might do is just send all this to my warehouse. Because I'm going to need it anyways. Okay, so now it's in my warehouse. I guess let's fast travel there and let's just see if they're already there. And if they are, learn from my mistake. Oh, they are. Okay. I'm cutting all that other stuff out. Okay. Well, I did a whole bunch of running around for no reason at all. Kind of look around. The footings are right here already. All you need to do is get this and start lifting them. I went all over the place trying to find the footings. Bye. And they're already on location. Yeah, we'll put the farthest one in, that'll make it a little bit quicker. Okay, well, that is going to be the end of this episode. Thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate it. I hope you enjoyed it. Let me know in the comments. And thank you to Heather and Chris for being channel members. Thank you, everybody, for hitting the like button, subscribing, and making comments. I appreciate all the advice and all the comments, even if you just say hi. Have a great rest of your day.